So please, babe, please don't judge me, and I won't judge you, cause it could get ugly before it gets beautiful. Hey y'all, I am back with another video. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on that post notification bell. So today, if you can tell by the title, I'm going to do a Q&A question about me that people on my TikTok is referring to. They is wondering if I was going to do a Q&A video, so that's what I'm going to do today. So, for the first question of all time, what's your name? Alexia Christine Raylan Jordan. Don't mess my name up, because I will find you and beat you up if you mess my name up. If you don't know that name, say Lexi. Lexi. Question two, do you eat meat? Yes. I do. I eat chicken. Next question. What's your birthday? August 30th. I ain't gonna say the year. Fourth question. Which star sign are you? I'm a Virgo. Fifth question. What's your favorite color? Blue. Mostly pink, that's my favorite color, but blue and pink. What's your lucky number? 24. It's always been 24, so. Question five, do you have any pets? I meant six. Do you have any pets? Yes, I do. I have pit bulls and puppies. Same thing. Where are you from? I am from... I forgot the place. Kingfisher. I'm from Kingfisher. I was born in Kingfisher. So, what's your height? I'm like probably like gonna be. I'm short, so I'm 5'2". So, that's my height. What's your shoe size? 7 in men. I have small feet. I have really small feet. What's your favorite public transport? If I want to go somewhere, I will go to Atlanta, Georgia, Florida, Miami, Florida, or New Jersey. What talents do you have? I play basketball. I have talent in basketball. I dance. I'm getting better at dancing. And I'm going to do a glow up for you guys. So, are you good at any skill? Science and like... School-wise, I'm good in science, math, and I'm good at basketball, which I just said that, so. What's your favorite animal? Pit bull and American bully. Those dogs are really pretty. Like, I have one, so. Not here with me, but at my grandma's. What's the farthest you ever been from home? This was a 12-hour drive, so day and night, I was burning up in the van that I was in. I was far from home when I went to Atlanta, Georgia, because, you know, I stay in the city now. So, the farthest I ever went was Atlanta, Georgia. What's your favorite holiday? Christmas, because I get gifts. What food do you love the most? Noodles. I love noodles. Like, that will always be the thing. Noodles. What sport do you like the most? Basketball, football, softball. What song do you love the most? His name is Rod Wave. It's Girl of My Dreams. And if you look up Promise, it's gonna... I don't know this dude's name, but it's also the song called Promise. And so, yeah. Favorite alcohol drink? I'm a non-alcoholic, so.
It was just a little bit.
Do you want children? Oh no. I already have a little cousin. She's only two, and she's bad, just bad. Are you good at any sport? Basketball. Basketball. Basketball, football. Can you curl your tongue? Sure. Like that, or? I don't know. I don't know what you mean by that, but I can only do. So, yeah. So, that was all for today, y'all. I hope you liked this video. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.